I wanna sweep you off your feet tonight. I wanna love you and hold you tight.
Hey, 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 welcome. Welcome to the Mishnock Barn. On a Friday night, head over boots, circles, what's on tap. And tonight's line dances, NFI, and Last Good Time. Wow, classic. All right, let me put this out of the way. All right. All right, so this dance is called Head Over Boots. Head Over Boots. And it goes along with the lyrics. So sweeping you off your feet, you got the step brushes, love you and hold you tight, you close it up and hold it tight. Spin around on the dance floor, you spin around on the dance floor. Act like you never met before, you go back to back. Kind of goes with the music. Are you ready? Are you on? Do I have a mic? Can you hear me out there? Did you plug in the wrong thing? This? No, that? No. Did somebody say you couldn't hear us? Give me a thumbs up if you can hear me. Do you have any thumbs up? There's usually... We're good. Okay. It's hard to tell if you can hear me or not. All right. So I'm going to bring Kelly back out, hopefully. We'll bring Kelly back out here. And head over boots. Step brush, step brush. So gentlemen are going to step forward right as ladies step forward left. One brush, two, three brush, four. So just remember the words. I'm going to sweep you off your feet. So you're kind of sweeping those feet forward. And then you're going to turn to face your partner, shuffle sign. Five and six, rock, seven, eight. All right. So two-step brushes, quarter turn, shuffle side, rock, back, replace. His right, her left. Ready? And step one, brush two, three, shuffle forward, turn to shuffle side, seven and eight. So I messed up a little bit, but two shuffles. Try it again. Try it again. So it's going to be two-step brushes and two shuffles, a forward shuffle and a quarter-turn shuffle. Then we do our rock step. Ready with his right or left. One, two, three, shuffle forward. Five and side, seven and eight. So now we're going to rock back on one. Replace two. Now we're going to line up right shoulder with your partner, and we're going to close it up, shuffling forward, three and four. And then we're going to go around five and six, seven and eight. Five and six, seven and eight. She said, oops, I don't know why. All right, so let's take that second eight count. We just did a side shuffle to his left, her right. My right, her left rocks back one, replace two. Right shoulder, go forward, three and around. Shuffling five and six, shuffling seven and eight. Right, and you made it around. He's facing forward line of dance, she's facing back. All right, so let's try that. Step brushes, his right, her left, ready and. One brush, two, three, shuffle forward, then shuffle side, then rock back. Close it up, right shoulders, then go around, more shuffles, five and six, seven and eight. So we're going to turn a lady down the dance floor now. Under my left arm, I'm going to turn her. One, two, shuffle forward, and we'll change hands, three and four, five and six, and then we're going to face each other, shuffle side, seven and eight. Let's get closer to the camera. So we ended like this when we went around. I'm going to turn, I believe it's my left to her right foot. So she's going to turn right, two steps and shuffle forward, and we'll change hands as she goes turning. I'm just going to go forward, but I'm going to watch her turn, stepping one, two, shuffle, three, and forward shuffle. It's like a prep shuffle, and then a side shuffle, seven and eight. And we got both hands. Let's do that again. My left foot, her right foot. We've got the right shoulders lined up. She's going to stay on the outside. I stay in the center. I'm going to turn her under. One, two. Changing hands, shuffle forward, three and four. And then two more shuffles, a forward one and a side one. Ready, two-step turn her. One, three shuffles, three forward shuffle prep, five and face your partner, seven and eight. Let's try to put those 3/8 counts together. Leads with his right, her left. The step brushes, the two shuffles, one forward, one side. Ready and step. One brush, two, three, shuffle forward. Turn, face your partner, shuffle side. Rock back, replace. Right shoulder, shuffle forward. Three, then around. Five and six. Turn a walking forward on one, three shuffles, three and forward shuffle. Turn a quarter, face your partner, seven and eight. Now we only have 1/8 count left. 1/8 count left. So we just shuffle side, seven and eight. Now we're going to act like we never met before. That's the words in the song. We're going to turn back to back, side together. That was just one together, two. We picked up both hands, right? We picked up, when she came around, her left hand and my right. Side to one, two. We're going to shuffle forward, three and four. We're going to turn to face a partner, basically do a vine. Now, we're not going to pick up this hand because we're only there for a second with a side cross behind, cha-cha-cha. And you're ready with his right, her left to do the step brushes. All right? So we just shuffle side to face each other. Seven and eight. That was left, right, left, right, left, right. We're going to go back to back and act like we never met before. One together, two. Quarter shuffle, three and quarter vine. Five behind, six shuffle, seven and eight. Step, brush, and we start the dance over. All right. So let's see if we can do that from the top. Step brushes. Ready and one, two, three, shuffle forward, face your partner, shuffle side, then rock back, replace. Right shoulder, shuffle forward, then go around shuffling, five and six. Turn to lady, walking two and then three shuffles. Three, a forward shuffle, a side shuffle. Act like you don't know each other, back to back side, together, quarter shuffle. Face her vining, five, six, shuffle, seven and eight. And then you would start over. It definitely goes around the dance floor. Look how much space we're taking up. So don't forget, we will be doing this in a circle, so you don't have to keep backing up. But for now, we're just kind of going straight forward so you can see both of our feet. Let's do it again. Step brushes. Sweep her off her feet tonight. My right, her left. Ready and step. One brush, two, three. Shuffle forward. A quarter. Face each other. Shuffle side. Rock back. Replace. Shuffle forward, right shoulders lined up, then around the pole, five and six, seven, turn to walking two, then three shuffles, a forward, another forward, then a face each other shuffle, back to back, one, two, three and four, vine five behind, six, seven and eight, step, brush. All right, now when we do this to head over boots, there is a restart. You can hear it in the music. And it's just a restart. I think it's on the seventh time you go around. But I'm very music. I don't count walls. I listen to the music. It tells me there's a restart. Of course, tonight I will tell you there's a restart. Let's do it one more time and put music on. Step brush, two shuffles. Ready, and one brush, two, three, shuffle forward, a quarter shuffle side, then rock back, replace. Shuffle forward, lining right shoulders. Three more shuffles around. Five and a two. Seven and turner. One, two. Shuffle. Three. Shuffle forward, prep. Then face each other. Now go back to back. Side together. Quarter shuffle. Then face each other with a vine. Side, cross behind. Shuffle forward. Seven and eight. Step, brush. And we made it to the fireplace. Oh, the fireplace is off. We got to put the lights on. Although it's kind of warm in here tonight, actually. But you need the effect of the fireplace. So, are you ready for music? Come on, baby, let my fire. All right, so we're going to be going around in a circle. That's actually the next dance, but we're going to be going around. We'll go around the center mark, but just inside the outside mark. All right, great song. Step brush, his right or left. One, three. And five, six, seven, dance. Step, brush, shuffle forward, shuffle side. Rock, right shoulders round. Five and six, turn. Shuffle forward, shuffle side, back to back. Act like we never met before. Line with a brush, begin. One, two, three, four, five, shuffle side, rock. right shoulder.
If I was a king, you would be my queen. You're the rock in my role.
Forward,
you're good
side,
for my
back
soul.
To back.
It's true. I'm
oh, it's a thrust, not a shuffle. To the right.
You.
I think it's the heat. Rock back. You can't hit Kelly, but I can. Turn it.
Like a diamond ring.
Shuffle forward and side.
Maybe one day we
back
can
to back.
Make it a thing.
This is a vine with a
test
quarter brush. Then step brush.
Together,
rock back. Right shoulder.
The
round the pole.
Yeah.
Turn
so
the lady. Shuffle
for that
forward.
Cares.
Then face each other. Back
would
to back. Side together. Shuffle. Side behind quarter turn, brush right, and roll left. Shuffle. Rock,
need,
right shoulder.
If I was a king, you would be my queen.
Turn the lady.
You're the rock in my role.
Forward shuffle, side shuffle, back to back. Five, six, seven, brush eight. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Rock, right shoulders, round that pole. Turn her down the old dance floor. Shuffle forward, then shuffle side, back to back. Shuffle, then bind with a quarter brush.
Yeah, I'm here to pick
ooh,
you up,
I hear.
I hope I don't let you down.
You can hear the music changing.
No.
We're going to turn her, and then we're going to restart the dance step brush.
You're the one
that was the shuffle.
You're the one I
rock.
Need, baby, if I was a king. You would be my queen. Good for my soul, it's true.
Turn and bind, turn and brush, begin.
You're the one I want.
Shuffle.
You're the one I
rock.
Need.
Right shoulder. Round
king,
and round.
You would be my
turn the lady.
The
shuffle. Forward shuffle.
You're good
side shuffle.
My soul.
Back to back.
Bind
with your quarter brush, begin. Shuffle. Rock. Right shoulders. Step turn, shuffle, forward, back to back. Line with a quarter brush.
I wanna sweep you
off
your
feet tonight.
I wanna love you.
We're gonna hold her tight.
Spin
her down on some old dance floor. Da da. Woo, we made it. Looks like we made it. Head over boots. Yeah, they, at the end, it was a vine with a quarter brush. No shuffle there. But you figured that out, right? So it was back to back, side quarter behind, shuffle quarter. Let me try that again. Side cross behind, quarter, cha-cha-cha, vine, six, turn, seven, brush, eight. Yes, and that restart, you can hear. The music is slowing down. It's getting quiet. All right, so our next lesson is going to be a dance called circles, round in circles, yes? Why don't you put the music on? Can we do a demo? That way then we'll make sure we know it. So we're going to go around the circle here. This is going to start out with four locks. Go ahead. Step, block, step, step, block, step, step, block, step. Yes, my right or left, opposite for work. And five, six, seven, lock steps. One,
right
and
now,
two,
I
three,
hear
and four.
Spot
five, and six. Turning shuffles. Two more shuffles forward, regular shuffles. Pivot a half, shuffle side, hand under hip.
You know
I'm going to get in front. Bring around,
now.
Shuffling. Cha, cha, cha.
Yeah.
One more shuffle, then a rock replace. Put my hands on her hip
somebody
and sway
you,
as I back up. Shuffle side, rock back. Pick up the
something
hand. She pivots
something
triple step,
break.
Turn step.
Take
begin. Step lock step. So she's got four locks.
You said,
two half turning shuffles. Two more shuffles
so
forward.
Back here again. Oh,
pivot half quarter side.
Girl, in the morning.
I get in front of her.
With that
bring around in circles.
It's gonna drive me crazy. Nothing can save
rock.
Me
my
now.
Hand goes on her hip.
You got your hands
on the hips. Bringing her close, double side. Rock and pick up the hand. Turn left, gentlemen. She pivots around. Shuffle and begin. Half turning shuffles. Two more shuffles. Pivot around. Shuffle side. We're going to go round in circles now. Round in circles. Round in circles. Here's the rock. Hands on the hips, ways. Three, four, five. Shuffle side and rock. Pick it up to hand. Leader. Backline of dance. Triple pivot for the ladies. Shuffle and begin. All right. What do you think? Circles. Very pretty song. And the nice thing is when you're actually going around in circles, and he's singing, round in circles, makes it kind of fun. All right, so we're going to go forward here. So the beginning is pretty easy. You got four step, lock, step brushes, traveling forward line of dance, four of them. And then you've got two half-turning shuffles and two more shuffles forward. So you got a total of eight triple counts there. Leading with my right, her left, the lock steps, ready, and one, and two, and three. You can brush if you don't have to. Lock steps, seven and eight. So, four locking shuffles forward. So the last locking shuffle was my left to right. So let's do that last shuffle. My left to right, seven and eight. Now that's kind of prepping us in to turn out. She's going to be turning right. We're still going to be traveling forward line of dance. So still moving down line of dance. But I'm turning a half turn left, side together back. Turn side together forward, traveling forward, and she's turning right. So I'm turning left, and we'll release the hands and go side together back, turn and go side together forward. So there's shuffles that travel, that turn, okay? So the last shuffle of the first eight count was his left to right, and that preps you to turn opposite. So I'm turning left, she's turning right. We're going to do two half-turning shuffles. Ready? Shuffle, one and two. Three and four. We released and picked up the same hand. Now we're going to do, I don't know what that is, a bus. Now we're going to do two shuffles forward, just regular shuffles, five and six, seven and eight. So you got a total of eight shuffles. I don't know what was buzzing, but can you hear the buzz? So let's try that. We're gonna try to take small steps because it uses a lot of floor when you do this dance. So we'll take small steps. You got four locks, two half shuffles, two forward shuffles. Ready, his right or left. One and two, three and four, five and six. Half turning shuffles, two of them. One and two, three, two more shuffles. Five and six, seven and eight. So the weight will end on his left or right. Now the next pattern, we're gonna be doing a step half pivot and a quarter turn shuffle. So we're gonna step forward, one, two, shuffle. Three and four. Notice, gentlemen, my right hand's going behind her back. Her left hand's coming up to my massive muscle right there. Like you're in close position, but you're not, right? And then we're going to rock back, replace. All right, let's try that. So we have my right hand, her left hand. Step, half turn, quarter shuffle. Let's come forward just a little bit, make sure they have a footwork. Step, half turn, quarter shuffle, rock, replace. Ready? And step one, pivot a half, two, another quarter, shuffling, three, and four, rock back, five, six. I'm going to get right in front of the lady, turning a quarter turn right, and shuffle side into closed position, seven and eight. And I'm traveling over, right, to the other side. I'm not all the way over there, but that's where I'm moving. Ladies, a small shuffle in place. Let the gentleman get in front of you there with that seven and eight. So I'm going across, and now her right foot is between my legs as she did a small shuffle forward right, seven and eight. All right, so let's try that eight count. Step half turn, quarter shuffle, rock back, replace. She does a small forward shuffle. He gets right in front, traversing. Ready, pivot turn, one, quarter shuffle, three, and rock. He gets in front of her, side together, side. So I'm getting over because now we're going to be going down line of dance with the in closed social position going around in circles. So I'm going to turn in almost triple in place and bring her around, right? Notice how I did a half turn there, but kind of stayed in place, a little bit of traveling, but not much. And she came around, and now I'm going to go over and back. She didn't move much as I went around. Now she comes around. And we shuffle forward line as she's facing back line of dance, all right? So you complete a full and a half turn with that, right? So let's take it from the pivots, my right, her left. So we step one, we pivot a half two, another quarter shuffling, three and four, rock back, five replace, six, shuffle across, seven and bring around, one and two. I go around, five and six, seven and eight. Yes, maybe. No complaints. So if you haven't done that before, it's almost like a he goes, she goes. Like I get in front, and then I kind of stay here, and I bring her cha-cha-cha. Notice my footwork only went like this, cha-cha-cha. But I brought her around. And now I'm going to take bigger steps, cha-cha-cha, and I go across again. She took smaller steps. And now I'll bring her around, cha-cha-cha, and then we'll shuffle forward, cha-cha-cha. And close position. Let's take it from the eight count before that and try to go into those shuffles, okay? The step half turn, the quarter shuffle side. Ready, and one, two, three, and four, five. He shuffles across, seven, and brings around, one, and he goes around, three, and she comes around, five, and shuffle, seven, and eight. All right. So, you got your four locks, you get two half shuffles, and two more forward shuffles. Four lock steps. Gentlemen's right, ladies left. Ready, and one. We're taking small steps. Three and four, five and six, seven. Half turning shuffles. One and two, three. Two forward shuffles. Five and six, seven. Pivot around. One. Shuffle side. Three and rock. Five. Get in front of her. Seven. Bring her around. One and two. I go around. Three and bring her around. Five and six forward. Seven and eight. Woo! Like I said, it uses a lot of dance floor. So you'll be going around in circles in a big circle. Let's try it one more time before we add some to this. Four locks. Ready and one and two. Three and four. Five and two, half turning shuffles. One and two. Two more shuffles forward. Five and prep. Pivot around to face each other. One, shuffle side. Three, hands on the hip. Five, get in front of her. Now go around on one and two. Three and four. Five and six. Seven and eight. All right, so we're just going to back up now so we get closer to the camera. So now, what's going to happen is we're going to rock replace. We're traveling forward line of dance. So his right, her left rocks, one, two. And I'm going to bring my left hand down to her hips. So now I have my hands on her hips. And the reason I'm doing that is because when you're doing that a few times, he's saying you got your hands on your on her hips, pulling her close. So we try to do what this thing is telling us sometimes. So we get that rock, one, two. And then we're going to sway three, four, five, six. Now that backs up. Those sways slightly back up, going back line of dance. The rock step sends us there, right? So we're like this in closed position. We rock replace, ladies, left foot rocks back as his right foot rocks forward on one. Put the hands on the hips and sway three, four. I'm backing up slightly with my, and now on the shuffle, on seven and eight, it's going to be a side shuffle. Seven and eight, and I'll pick her hand up again on seven and eight. Yes? Let's try that again. From the rock, the four sways, and the shuffle side. Ready? And rock one, two, sway three, four, five, shuffle side, seven and eight. Okay, now to finish this dance, we're going to rock back one, two, and I'm actually going to do a quarter turn. She's just going to rock straight back, one, two. And notice I turned a quarter turn, so now I can lead her back line of dance in front of me, right? One, two, and she's going to shuffle. And I'm going to kind of stay in place, but turn another quarter turn as she shuffles, three and four. And then she's going to do a step pivot step. So she's shuffling at the angle to get back to her side. She's going to do a five and six, which is a step half turn step, right? Step, half turn, step, and we shuffle forward seven and eight. So it's a little bit different. It's not really hard, but it's a little bit different, okay? So he just ended up with the sways, and we shuffle side to his right or left for 7 and 8. Rock back, 1, 2. Now, ladies, you haven't turned yet, and you're not going to turn, but you're going to shuffle at an angle towards him to start to get back on his side, 3 and 4. Then you're going to do a step, half pivot step, 5 and 6. Now, notice as she came around, I'm going to release my left hand and pick up her left and my right and shuffle forward 7 and 8, and we're ready for those lock steps. All right, we better do that one more time because I know that's a little tricky. So the previous 8 count ends with a side shuffle to his right or left, 7 and 8. Rock 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. And gentlemen, all you did is slowly did a full turn left, right? I just did a full turn left, slowly. Ladies, you're doing all the work there. Sorry, but you are, you know? Because she has to rock back right, replace, then an angle shuffle, which kind of preps her turn, step, and a forward shuffle. All right? Let's one time take it from the previous 8 count, which was the rock and sways. So we just finished going round in circles, in closed social position, and we shuffle forward left as she shuffled back right. That was 7 and 8. So the rock step's going to change the direction. We rock 1, hands go on the hip, and we sway. 3, 4, 5, we shuffle side, 7, and rock back. She shuffles forward, he's turning left, 3 and 4. She pivots around, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. So remember, ladies, that's a step, pivot, step. 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Let's try from the top. See how we do. All right. So again, we're going to take small steps. We get the 4 locks, 2 half-turning shuffles, 2 forward shuffles, pivot around, face her, rock, get in front of her, go round in circles. Ready, locks. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, half-turning shuffles. 1 and 2. 2 more shuffles forward, 5 and 6. Pivot around, shuffle side to face your partner, hand on her hip, your right hand, rock back. He gets in front of her with a shuffle. Now he's going to bring around with those shuffles, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7. Here's the rock, hands on the hips and the sways, 3, 4, 5, shuffle side, 7, and rock. Lead her forward shuffling, then she turns, pivot around, 5 and 6, 7 and 8, and we're ready with those locks. All right, let's do it one more time. And then we're going to put music on. It's not fast, okay? I realize there's a lot of steps there. Lock steps, his right, her left. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7. Half turning shuffles. 1 and 2. 2 forward shuffles. 5 and 6. Pivot around, shuffle side facing her. Step, half turn, shuffle side, rock back. Get in front of her. 7 and bring around. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7. Hand on the rock, hands on the hips. He backs up with the sways. 4, 5. Shuffle side, picking up her right and your left. Rock back, bring her forward. 3. She pivots around. 5 and 6. Forward shuffle. 7 and 8. And you go around. So the trick, gentlemen, one of the tricks there, when you're going into the round and circle shuffles, you want to get that momentum. Hold on, let me have it. You want to get that momentum to go across. Notice how as I go across in front of her, it gives me that momentum to turn her, right? I don't want to, like, get right in front of her. I do want to be slightly crossing over. All right, and don't forget, we will air these on YouTube and wherever else we'll air them, you know, on our Facebook page and all that stuff. So you'll be able to take these lessons if you don't quite get it tonight. So you can probably practice it later tonight as well. Anyways, or tomorrow, or the next day. Oh, we're going to go around a circle. It travels a lot. Round is circles. The name of the dance is called Circles. His right, her left, 4 locks, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, half turning shuffles. 2 forward shuffles. Pivot around, face your partner, shuffle side, another hip, Rock back and crossover. Get in front of her. Bring around. One and two. I go around. She comes around. Five and shuffle forward. Then the rock step. He backs up, swaying hands on the hips. Shuffle side and rock. Leader in front. She pivots around. Change hands and shuffle forward. Begin. Locks. Here are the half-turning shuffles. Two more shuffles. Pivot around. One, two, three, and four. Gentlemen, get in front. Cross over. Bring around.
It's gonna drive me crazy.
Shuffle forward. Here's the rock. You got your hands on her hips. Pulling her close. Shuffle side. Rock. Move forward. She pivots around. Shuffle forward. Begin. One and two. Three and four. Five and six. Half-turning shuffles. Two forward shuffles. Pivot around. Get in front. Round in circles. Round in circles. Here's the rock. Hands on the hips and the sways. Shuffle side. Rock. Lead her forward. She pivots around. Bring her forward. Begin. Four locks. Half turning shuffles. Two forward. Pivot around.
Girl, I can bet it in the morning.
Cross over, get in front of her. Bring around.
It's gonna drive me crazy.
Here's the rock.
Save me now.
You got your hands on her hips.
Pull me close as you kiss my lips.
Lead her forward. She pivots under your left arm. Change hands and shuffle. Begin.
On and on and on and on and on and on.
Half turning shuffle.
On and on and on.
Two forward. Round in circles,
round in circles, round in circles.
Here's the rock. Hands on the hips and the sway. Shuffle side and rock. Lead her forward, turn her under. Shuffle forward, begin. One and two, three and four, five and six. Half turning shuffles. One and two, three and four, five and six. A little bit pivot around. Hand on the hip. I lost my wife.
Gonna leave with that
warning. Gonna round in circles.
It's gonna drive me crazy. But nothing can save
me. I'm gonna have my hands on her hips right now. You got your hands on her hips. Shuffle side. She pivots under.
So
here we go.
On and on and on and on and on and on.
Half turning shuffles.
On and on and on and on.
Shuffle forward. Step pivot around. Cross over, gentlemen.
Round in circles. Round in circles.
Here's the rock. Sways. Shuffle side. Rock. Lead her back line. She pivots under. Change hands and shuffle. Begin. Pivot around. Get in front. How'd you do with that? Well, it's a very pretty song. And it's a lot of steps, but it's a fun dance. Round in circles. So the name of the partner dance is Circles. We also did Head Over Boots. We're gonna go dark now, but we will be back at 8 with NFI, a line dance that choreographed with Rob Fowler when we were together in Spain. Yeah, we were kind of in a crazy mood in Spain, and Spain will do that to you, I think. Oh, it was Italy. Well, even worse or better. I don't know. I work with him in both places. I work with him, but anyways. It was Volgara, that's right. Normally happened June, yeah, this month, next weekend. It's a great one. Anyways, I don't want to go too much. But the name of the dance is called NFI, and if you look at the paperwork, it says Dandelion and Rock Flower. And there is a long story that goes along with that, but we won't get into that. I got that, and I got Last Good Time, which is a pumping fun dance. It's only one wall, but you're going to get some movement out of it. So we're going to go dark right now for a while. We'll be back at 8 o'clock with our intermediate lessons. In the meantime, practice those dances, right? Thank you so much, and we'll see you soon. Say bye. Bye, Kelly. Happy trails.